That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I've already played... I took the liberty. We're all set to go.
I figured out a...
Thank you.
That vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon. Use the left analog stick to move, and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another.
could feel that Cooper vibe coming. Most distastefully bad juju.
Yeah, well, you give me the creeps too, lady. Cooking up an army of ghosts isn't a very neighborly pastime.
Oh, sly. I see your mouth moving, but all I hear is blah, blah, blah. Well, if jaws need to flap, then let them flap. See you in the next world.
Plans to try.
Thank you.
okay, partner.
To make it all the way through.
Come on.
Nice job, Raccoon.
Get it. You're so familiar with my family. You must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Koopas so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I wanted to show the world that without your precious book, the Koopa line is nothing.
Ah, well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Koopa. It ends here. I'll finish you like I finished your father. And the Koopa line will be erased and the monster thief will be clockwork. You can't dodge me forever. My intellect is refined. My experience is greater.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy.